The Eastern traditions of working with ink and brush in calligraphy and artwork are very different in many ways to our Western artistic conventions. And so when we're preparing for Shinzan Roshi's art exhibition, July the 2nd this year, 2015, it's very nice to have a calligraphy, an artwork teacher come and help us get a sense of what it means to handle the ink and the brush. And so it's very nice to welcome Noriko Yamasaki. Noriko teaches at University of London, Birkbeck College. She's very used to working with beginners in this area.
They add ka for consonant. So then we create the sound ka, ki, ku, ke, ko.
And it's going to give us some history, some background, some sense of where the Zen tradition of calligraphy comes from.
So that time is most important for Zen.
Now I'm hoping that out of this you can get a greater and a deeper sense of what you're looking at when you look at Shinzan Roshi's work. The artworks that he's created for this exhibition are arising out of 80 years on this planet and out of roughly 50 years, roughly half a century of Zen practice. At superficial glance, there might not be that much that you're looking at. But with a little bit of background, a little bit of perhaps personal experience or reflection, you might start to see more in these works. And I hope that this looking at the calligraphic works and getting a little experience of doing it ourselves helps to give you that deepening sense of what's behind this stuff.